do different activities in our school. So let's see which activity has been done last week. The atmosphere of ASIS is always welcoming for our kids. So the kids love to come to the nursery line. And we teachers also eagerly waiting for welcoming our little tiny tots. We have different methods of welcoming our kids. So the kids choose how they want to be welcomed by us. By hugging, by punching, by high five, by handshake, and yes, thumbs up too. The next activity is Mad Over Mud, that is Mud Day celebration. In this, our kids feel the warmth of Mother Earth by lying, by rolling around and playing in the mud without any worries. The purpose behind celebrating this Mud Day was to bring kids closer to the nature so they can create incredible bonding with the Mother Nature from which we are blessed today. The students started off furiously mostly walking in the mud and stretching their legs a little. The students were involved in various activities such as making mud toys, mud kettles, hand prints and many more. Next, we have celebrated on 3rd July Guru Purnima. There was a special assembly on this occasion. They were told about the Guru Purnima, why we celebrated it. So kids gave cards and roses to respected Damojyoti ma'am and took her blessings. And yes, they also gave cards, roses and pens to their respective class teachers. And yes, how we can forget the first guru? That is their mother. So we did an activity to thank all the lovely mother on this auspicious day. That is, my mom is my first guru. We also teach coding at a very young age to develop kids' brain, as kids learn fast and early age. This week we took maze activity. In this, kids have to find the path, the rough maze. They have to reach to the car. As you all know, whenever we introduce a new topic to the kids, it's fully based on activity. So this week our topic was our neighborhood. So we have to introduce the kids which places are near to our school. So we took the kids to nearby places of our school, that is temple, restaurants, cafe, offices, park and etc. So they can come to know which are our neighbor places. And yes, there was also activity in our booth. So in that, the kids have to take which they have seen nearby our school. So all these activities has been done by our little tiny dots last week. Thank you.